The meme is finally here. What is up, guys? I'm Daddy Gamer Fred, and today I'm going to show you guys how to add the Gigantamax Meowth into your party inside of Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield. Now, just a heads up, this special Meowth can only be obtained through November 15th, 2019 to Wednesday, January 15th, 2020. So if you are watching this video and it's past January 15th, sorry, you cannot obtain this Meowth at this time with this method. Hopefully later on down the line, there would be another method to get this Gigantamax Meowth because it's such a cool Meowth to actually have. Hopefully it's not exclusive to just this event, but if it is, I'm sorry, you lucked out. I would say subscribe and look out for another video coming in the future if there is another way to grab this Meowth. However, if you are watching through November 15, 2019 through Wednesday, January 15, 2020, you're in luck. This is how you obtain your Gigantamax Meowth for your Pokemon Sword and Pokemon Shield game, which is actually pretty easy. It's easier than everything that we ever had inside of the Pokemon DS games and stuff like that. They made it very streamlined, very simple for us. All you have to do is press the Y comma menu, bring it up, go inside mystery gift, click it. It's gonna ask you, how do you wanna receive a gift? You say search via the internet or get via the internet option. And that's it. You're gonna see, it's gonna say Gigamax Meowth gift. You select that gift and you will get your Gigamax Meowth in game. Do note that your Meowth is gonna come at level 5 with the moves Fake Out, Growl, Slash, and Payday. And again, is gonna be capable of Gigamaxing. It's gonna be the only Meowth that you could obtain in game that's gonna be able to do that. Unfortunately, because it's a special Meowth, it cannot evolve. So you cannot turn into a Persian and then Gigamax that Persian. This is gonna be exclusive to Meowth. So it's not gonna be able to evolve, which kind of makes sense. I'm kind of on the fence of it. I kind of wish they gave us an option, but I could kind of see why they were like, hey, this is a special one. We don't want you to evolve it because we always want you to have that option and not potentially evolve for the Persian and forget that you missed out on this opportunity to have a dope Gigamax Meowth. Either way, it looks pretty cool in game. It's the meme long cat, and I don't think I'm actually gonna use it competitively. Its move is that it increases your payout on cash at the end of a trainer battle. I don't really need it. You know what I'm saying? It's a move I don't really need, especially if I can only Gigamax one Pokemon per match. I'm not gonna waste it on Meowth for some more coins. However, in the future, grinding the Elite Four, whatever that's in this game, I could potentially see me using it to, again, grind for some money to use to get some expensive items in the game. But besides that, I don't see me using this competitively or pulling it out at all to play around with. But let me know your thoughts on it in the comment section below. Let's have a conversation. As you guys know, I answer all comments, so let's talk it up down there. If you have any more questions on how to get the Gigantamax Meowth, leave it in the comment section below. Let's talk about it. If you're new around here, please hit that subscribe button. I do videos like this every day, and especially with Pokemon Sword and Shield, I'm gonna be dropping a ton of videos explaining how to do a ton of things for these games. So if you want the content, hit that subscribe button. Also hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as moving the video over to recommend it so other people can check it out. If you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video, ring the bell. Peace. I love you. I'm gonna see you guys on the next one. Like always, guys, I'm Daddy Gamer Fred on Instagram and Twitter, and you guys can bring the conversation there. I'm the American Gamer in Switzerland right here on YouTube, and yes, I'm gonna be doing a ton of videos just like this one. So if you enjoy, please hit that subscribe button. Also hit the like button. It does help me out a ton as far as growing the channel is concerned. Ring the bell if you want to be notified on the next time I drop a video. Peace. I'm going to see you guys on the next one.